Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Forgotten Stories, Blind. We're at old Borderwatch. About the Heartland. I wonder if we're close to any of this stuff. Northern Heartland. Fogville's down south. We're close to meeting Lashiri. Heal my arcane fever. I might check that out soon because I'm like right near it. Alright. Old Border Watch. And then this just goes back out? Yeah. These wolves are all over the place. Where is this phlegmy guy? Oh, I missed one? Wow. I was not expecting that.
Wait. Someone's there.
So when we trip off the traps, they don't hear it. But if I trip it off by getting my foot stuck in it, he hears it. It still killed me. How powerful is that damn thing? If they're gonna open the door, they're gonna trip it off.
Same shit, different day. Someone's there.
Open the door. Are they gonna come through that side? Ow, at least got rid of them. Is it just the opening of this that trips it off, or is this something else I have to worry about? It's that, wow. It's pretty powerful. It's a trap. It's gotta be. This place is full of traps. Now I'm guessing he would not trip it off. So for falling boulders. Goes out. Guy over there. Oh. Oh. Disappointing. There's two of them, so at least.
Like the bite of a flea.
Ah, crap. Enchanted weapons lose their charge. Oh, great. I'm out of charge, damn it.
Just a
fucking scum. Pay for that.
Probably.
What? That's all you got.
Ooh! Oh, crap. Did you trip that? I might have tripped that, I don't even know. See, me just charge this thing. Hey, how dare you kill my skeleton? Oh, you didn't. Okay. I'll remove your bloody skull. Tasty. Tear his heart out all in a day's work. Okay, that was fun. Let's have some cheese. Charming decor. Gotta love it. Skeleton gone. These guys like their meat, don't they? This place is big. There's a lot of different ways to go. We've got that way. Hard to tell from here. Facing... Yeah, we've got this way. This. We came from here. I think there's another way the other way, so let's I don't know, let's pick a way and go. Don't knock me. Hi! Innkeeper Azir? So much for Innkeeper Azir. That's how you even say his name. Old Borderwatch's key. Cool. Oh, this is just a little empty area. Set and mysterious nomad. Garb of mysterious nomad. Health potion, mana potion. Oh, a scroll of Induces key adept. Nice. I always love when I find those things. I've bought a few of them as well. So what does this armor do? Psionic spells cost 3% less mana to cast. Light magic, 5% less. Increase your mana by 8 points. But, unfortunately, I'm sure... Yeah, much less lower armor rating. Much worse armor rating. It's worse or lower. It can't be worse lower. Okay, so that's that. And then there's that way. And then there's something up here. Oh, recipe for ambrosia. I think I have that. Yeah, I think it said viewed. I had the little eye thing. People are really careless leaving their stuff around like this. They deserve to have it taken from them. What do we got here? Potion of protection from magic. Rancid version, yay! You're gonna love eating rancid stuff. What is this? Ostian. What's it called? Ostian, capital of Nerim's South Realm. Sweet. Not too long either. Mana salt? Did I ever find that? Mana salt? It's an ingredient. Has to be. Oh yeah, fortify enchanting. Alright, stand by guys, because I'm gonna write that down. Okay, cool. Everything but what I wanna... Are these not real or something? Okay, they're not real. Delsarker's Honeymead. So there's not much of interest over here. Okay. And this goes back down around. I wonder if there could be anyone lurking around here. Yep, there is somebody lurking around here. Just peek over here. Haha! So much for that. Oh, didn't mean to do that. A ravener egg. I think that's what I was finding, ravener eggs. Ooh, a scroll of fireball, which are not the same as... Hammerbird eggs. Yeah, I did find at least one of them before. A lot of beds around here. Spooky noises. Oh, there's my arrow. I gotta get some more of these. They're pretty good. Beats those old iron arrows for sure. So that way we have not gone. I don't think there's anything else. Actually, it kind of seemed like there was a lot of ways to go, but just want to check back, make sure I didn't miss a door or something. Yeah, I saw those stairs. Didn't realize they went up to the same area. And this goes up to the same area. Well, this goes up. Oh. I have not been here. So I could sell those recipes. Continuing. Alright, looks like we got spiders coming. Possibly. That's it? Oh no, there's stairs down. Almost didn't see him. Health flux potion. Curiouser and curiouser. Yeah, there's something lurking in here. Gotta be. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Don't bother with me. So I figured we'd find monsters, but no. Go get 'em. No, I got this too. Cool, get some lockpicks off of these guys. So there's a door. Oh, an adept lock. Well, I found it in the School of Induces. Key adept! Awesome. What's this? Oh, another key for old Borderwatch. So this is... Is this a door too? Wait. It's like some kind of shack or something. Oh. A mana potion and a cheap health potion. 17 coins. Is this just a little area, or does we go further? It's a little area, right? No, we do go further. Okay. Yeah, I can't do. I can open that. I don't know if I have two of them, though. Oh, that's a lockpick. I'm just gonna drop all this stuff over here. That's the wooden bowl from before. See, how many of these induces this key? I have one. So if I'm gonna unlock something, I want it to be that door. Because all I've been finding lately in these strong boxes is just jewelry that we... I don't know, was it stolen? I unlocked one box that it would have been stolen. I guess this wouldn't be. But I have to choose which one. Did I loot you? I think I did. No, maybe not. Because I probably would have taken those arrows. Okay, wooden door. Ooh. Got some mushrooms here. No, wrong button. Love that spell. Cool. Another adept. Well, if I find another scroll, I can come back here. Unless I can increase my abilities right now. Alright, game crashed. What's interesting is that if you autosave in here, I think it saved for me. Yeah, not a quick save, but if it autosaves, it puts you in a strange place. That's not it. Yeah. Fire arrow. Concentration. Thief apprentice. Adept locks can now be picked, and all locks of the adept or lower level are 25% easier to pick. Cool. Done. Don't crash again. Blocks. So easy. A lesser soul gem. Fill with lesser. A scroll of arcane rune. Cheap. Cast on a nearby surface. Explodes with 22 points of damage when enemies come near. Oh, that's good. A scroll of soul trap and a petty soul gem. Awesome. And now I can pick my way into this as well. Kind of fortuitous that I just recently went up a level. Oh, this one's a little harder. Oh! Ring of the Vagrant. Light armor fortified by 12 points. And a ruby. Awesome. Alright, we continue. How's my blade doing? Speaking of stuff, I just picked up a petty, right? Oh, the lesser was filled. I'm gonna wait. I don't wanna waste charge. I know it fills me all the way up, but it might fill me more than that. Well, this goes out? To the Heartland, okay. And then I'll come back around back inside the fort and see where that other door leads. And it come out. You can come out with me, you know. So I don't think there's anyone else in here. Maybe out that door. What is that? Ore, I guess? Oh, I'm trying to get up, you know. Yeah, it's gotta just be ore. Never mind. I'm so happy I can pick adept locks now. Yeah, this door. Stuff is faster than stuff. And stuff is faster than other stuff. They're like someone breathing or something. Well, that looks suspicious, just out in the middle of nowhere. Coins. Who sees me? Wolvies? Ah, I see you. Oh, that's not a wolf. Sorry. I don't know where the wolves are. Might find out the hard way. Okay, so there we have it. Old whatever. Old border watch. I gotta find 3 more of these bird eggs. Interesting that a little fetch quest. But somehow I think it might have some kind of twist to it, you know? Foxy Woxy. Alright, guys. See me with my nasty helmet. Ugh, look horrible. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we try to find more of these eggs. See you then. Thanks for watching. And always, seek adventure.